Walter, what's happening here?
We mix this event for Dai Lava Lava competition.
Dai Lava Lava competition,
yes,
is
this ladies.
Is today?
Yeah, today. And we will give prize for who will win this game today.
Oh yes, we will give prize?
Yes.
Who?
You.
Oh me?
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot. So we are waiting for more ladies to arrive and then we'll start, yes? Good. This one is already, you are putting it to dry?
Yeah.
Yes? Yes. Open. Ya ha empezado la competición. Este es el primer lava-lava que han tenido. Lo ponen ahora a secar al sol. Mary. Este también lo han tenido. Y van a poner aquí unas letras que han cortado con plástico. Y aquí dentro ya han llegado el resto de chicas. Van a empezar a trabajar con lava lava. Tizas de cálicos. Aquí están las tintas. Y en breve me voy a ir porque yo soy el juez de la competición y he dicho que no quiero ver cómo trabajan para ser un poquito más neutral. Ya están tiñendo los lavalavas. Han empezado con el amarillo, ahora le ponen un poquito de azul. Y esto consiste en doblar el cálico, o sea, la tela, y ir aplicando el color que quieren según han doblado el lava-lava, el pareo. Ok, I will leave now, yes? All right. Ok. I will take my time, yes?
Yes.
So here we are in the final decision for the first three winners for the Lava Lava competition. It was very hard, but I will make my decision according to... I will imagine that I am in a market, in Aoki market, and I have to choose something for me or for giving us a present, yes? So I would like to have everything perfect. Third position. I choose this one because even that it has no stencil or no drawing or anything, it's perfect. Like everything is in the center, the circles are very well done, and I like very much the combination of this white and blue. It looks very nice, and I think it's this you can sell in the market. This one someone will buy. I like it.
So this one third?
Third position.
Okay, good.
Then this one, second position. This one second position. Because colors are very strong, stronger than the rest of the calicos that I see. And also because the drawings and the stencils they have are different. All are from the sea and it's nice. And they are all well done. And it also has some these lines. The dyeing of the colors and the lines I like. This is nice.
So this one,
second position.
Good.
And the winner of the competition of Lava Lava is this one, because all the stencils are perfect. I mean, it has the perfect time. Everything is very clear. Also, it's centered. It was well done. The colors are soft, so it's very nice. This one I like very much. And probably, if I was in a market and I was a tourist, I will buy this one because it says Solomon Islands.
Okay.
Yes.
So that's all, yeah?
Yes, that's all.
Thank you.
Estamos comunicando a las chicas de la competición de Lava Lava.
Una this one.
Las que reconozcan su diseño no han sido premiadas, porque los tres ganadores están dentro de la casa. Y el último de los lava-lavas no premiados...
Una, this one.
Monica.
Thank you, Monica.
Hold them.
Y aquí tenemos a Sisia,
yes,
the winner, la ganadora de la competición de Lava Lava, pues con este precioso Lava Lava de Solomon Island y flores. Easy, easy cooking los rice. This is the special prize. This is a traditional fan from Spain. And this is a special basket that you can make very small. And it's very big for going to the market or anywhere you want.
Thank
yes?
Thank
set?
You,
aquí tenemos a la segunda clasificada. Second position, yes? She will receive a prize.
Prices are all the same for first, second and third, yes? But there's a little variation. Like the first one gets this with a basket. The second one gets this with a torch. And the last one only gets one like this. This is a traditional fan from Spain, yes? It goes like this. You open it. It's hand-painted, yes? And ladies use it when it's very hot. They go like this, yes? And also, nighttime you have a special torch that it has a very long life. And you will see, it's very, very dark, very light. Yes? Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.